Good morning to all. This is recurrence formula of binomial distribution. The value of binomial distribution is PR equal to NCR P ki power R Q ki power N minus R. This is equation number 1. And the value of PR plus 1 is NCR plus 1 P ki power R plus 1 Q ki power N minus R minus 1. This is equation number 2. Divide equation 2 by 1, then this value is NCR plus 1 into P ki power R plus 1, Q ki power N minus R minus 1, divide by PR, PR is NCR, P ki power R, Q ki power N minus R. The value of PR plus 1 upon PR equal to the value of factorial N upon factorial r plus 1, factorial n minus r minus 1, divide by ncr. The value of ncr is factorial n upon factorial r, factorial n minus r. This value is p ki power r plus 1, this is p ki power r cancel with p ki power r, and this is q ki power n minus r minus 1, this is q ki power n minus r. So that's why this value again cancel q ki power n minus r, q ki power n minus r. This is q ki power minus 1. Q ki power minus 1 we can write 1 upon q. And now the value of PR plus 1 upon PR is, this value is reciprocal. So here the value of this factorial n cancel with factorial n, and this value factorial r, factorial n minus r, divide by factorial r plus 1, factorial n minus r minus 1 into p upon q. Now the value of factorial r, we can write r factorial r minus 1. Therefore the value of factorial n minus r is n minus r factorial n minus r minus 1, and the value of factorial r plus 1 is r plus 1 factorial r. Now this value factorial n minus r minus 1 cancel this value factorial n minus r minus 1, and this value factorial r upon factorial r is cancelled, and the recurrence formula of binomial distribution is PR plus 1 upon PR equal to n minus r upon r plus 1 into p upon q. Now this is the formula of recurrence formula of Poisson distribution. The probability of Poisson distribution is PR equal to m ki power r e ki power minus m upon factorial r, and the value of PR plus 1 is m ki power r plus 1 e ki power minus m upon factorial r plus 1. Divide PR plus 1 by PR. Therefore the value of m ki power r plus 1 e ki power minus m upon factorial r plus 1, divide by m ki power r e ki power minus m upon factorial r. This value is reciprocal, and the value of PR plus 1 upon PR equal to m ki power r plus 1 upon factorial r plus 1 into factorial r upon m ki power r. Now the value of, again you know, factorial r is r factorial r minus 1. Therefore the value of factorial r plus 1 is r plus 1 factorial r. And the value of m ki power r plus 1, I can write here m ki power r into m ki power 1. M ki power r cancel this m ki power r, and factorial r cancel this factorial r, and this value p r plus 1 equal to m upon r plus 1 into p r. This is the recurrence formula of Poisson distribution. We can find the probability of this formula very easily. This is one of the most important numerical based on recurrence formula of Poisson distribution. If the variance of Poisson distribution is 2, find the probability for r equal to 0, 1, 2, 3, 4 from recurrence relation of Poisson distribution. And the value of e ki power minus 2 is 0.1353. We know very well what we have to given. We have to given that the variance of Poisson distribution, variance of the Poisson distribution and mean of the Poisson distribution both are same. So therefore the value of mean value m value is 2, and by the help of recurrence formula this value is PR plus 1 equal to m upon r plus 1 into PR. This is equation number 1. When we substitute r equal to 0, when we substitute r equal to 0 in this given recurrence formula, the value is P1 equal to 2 upon 1 into P0. This is equation number 2. Now we need the value of P0. The probability of Poisson distribution is PR equal to m key power r e key power minus m upon factorial r. When we substitute r equal to 0 in this given Poisson distribution, then this value is P0 equal to what is m? M is 2, 2 key power 0, e key power minus 2 upon factorial 0. Factorial 0 is 1, 2 key power 0 is 1, and the value of e key power minus 2 we have to given, this is 0.1353. Therefore, the probability of 0 is 0.1353. Substitute this value in equation number 2, we get the probability r equal to 1. Again, we substitute r equal to 1 in this given recurrence formula, we get the probability P2. This P2 is 2 upon 2 into P1. P1 already we know. Substitute this value and you get the probability R equal to 2. This is P2 equal to again 0.703. Now again substitute R equal to 2 in this given formula. You have R equal to 3 equal to 2 upon 3 into P2. P2 is 0.2706. So that's why the probability P3 equal to 0.1804. Again substitute R equal to 3 in this given formula. Then this value is 2 upon 4 into P3. P3 you have. Therefore the value of P4 is 0.0902. So this is the benefit of this formula. You can find the probability directly. Note again and again you have to substitute the value in Poisson distribution.